The name Os Karate Bu translates to something like With Guts Karate Club or Go Karate Club, something along those lines. And the game is based on a manga and a 4-series OVA of the same name. The story follows that of the main character Takagi, who's the captain of the karate club, and he is fighting to protect his turf, which is Osaka. Although the game is a 2D fighting game, it does play differently in a couple of aspects. For example, you don't get round 1 or round 2, you just get one long-ass round, and at the end of the round, you get a chance to actually get back up, similar to like boxing or wrestling, where you have up to the count of 3 to get back up. Well, in this game, you get like a spirit gauge, which is your ki gauge. If you have enough ki, you can resurrect yourself after you've been knocked down. But you could only do this twice. At the third time, you stay down for good. This game also does have a versus mode, which you can play all the characters that appear in the game. But once again, I had the most fun playing the story mode, as it follows the story of Takagi, and it plays everything out in this really nice sprite-based manga-looking panels, like you would see in the comic books. And it just has some of the coolest sprite works that you'll see in any cinematic on the Super Famicom. One of the things that really impressed me about this game is how much digitized voice there is in the game. And that always impresses me with cartridges when they can do that. The sprite work in this game is really good. The characters look great, nicely detailed, nice, great, big character sprites that I really like. It's just got this whole look that I really, really dig. The music itself is also pretty good and fitting for the game. If I had to nitpick one problem with this game is the very, very low frame rate of the game. The game seems to run at like 20 frames per second or something, and it seems to be a problem with any of the culture brain fighting games like SD, Hiryunoken, or the Super Chinese Fighter on the Super Famicom. They all just seem to have a really low frame rate for whatever reason. But aside from that, the game itself is really great, and I think it's a game that heavily fell under people's radar. At least up until recently, because complete copies of this game go for about 70 bucks and up. Although you could find loose copies of this game for about 10 or 20 bucks, I picked up this one for 10 bucks at MGC. Os Karate Bu for the Super Famicom is one that I highly recommend. Hey everyone, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked what you saw, make sure that you hit that subscribe button and make sure to hit the notification button, otherwise you will not know when I upload a video. And if you want to check me out on the web, there are many other places you can check me out like Twitter and Instagram. I just want to say a big thank you to all my patrons, all the members of the Saru crew. You guys are awesome. If you want to join the Saru crew, make sure to check out patreon.com/Sarumaru. You don't have to, but I would greatly appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Oh.